morning, guys. So it's been a busy morning. My kids are all awake all at the same time, so I am going to make them breakfast and make them a bottle and get things going. Easiest way to cook scrambled eggs. Love, love, love this stuff. Makes my life so much easier. Heating up.
Because he loves Christmas.
Oh.
Well, good morning. I heard you peed all over your sheets and your blankies and all that. Is that true? Well, why'd you go and do all that? Is that milk yummy? Did you pee through your diaper?
Huh?
Yeah?
Why was you doing all that?
Okay. At least you're fresh, huh? And a good bath can't hurt, huh?
Where's those tussies? Where's those tussies? There they are.
It's like trying to put skinny jeans on a chunky butt. It's so hard. It's not. Boys, if you guys are done eating your breakfast, please clean up the table. Put your dishes in the sink. Thank you, Bentley. Well, that's why I'm asking. If you have not picked up your dishes, go pick up your dishes and put them in the sink for Mommy. Okay?
Bye. Pick up some toys and trash if you have any on the living room floor.
Oh, really?
Squeeze that chunky butt in there.
Where's Emmy?
Where's Emmy?
Peek-a-boo.
Hey. Go clean up. Go clean up all your toys and stuff. There. Oh. Your brothers are out there fighting. Boys!
Yay! Yay!
Oh, mwah.
We add some olive oil into her dog food to help fatten her up. She loves it. She goes crazy over it. But I gotta make sure I mix it in really good. If I don't, she'll eat the top layer only, and then we'll eat the rest. Okay. And she's really obsessed with this stuff. It's like really soft, and she absolutely loves it. And because she's pregnant, we splurge a little bit on her. We just add that to a corner, that way we make sure she eats that. Get her some water. No, we're all done now. Scarlett should be done using the potty. Hey, girl.
Why?
Yeah. No.
That's good. That's
good. So you just love those yummies, huh? You just hit the mood of petting everybody.
This is what happens when daddy picks out clothes for your kids in the morning. Not to mention I have this very organized most of the time. But this is what we're working with. Typical man.
There you go. You have your shirt on inside out, little man. Oh, hold on. Hold on. One y'all. Oh, Bentley, take your shirt off. This is your shirt. That's Kyson's shirt. Come here, Kyson. Bentley, pick it up. There you go. All right, you guys are all dressed. What are you doing, girly? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Come back to this page.
Hey guys, so we thought it would be super funny if we did a little prank on the kids. What we're going to do is a bad gift prank. And what it is that we picked three things that's laying around the house, that's just around the house. Mm-hmm. And we're going to wrap them and we're going to get the kids' reactions to that. So, I think it's going to be so freaking funny. I don't know. I don't know how they're going to react to this, but it's going to be really, really funny. What we got so far is we got a roll of toilet paper, a bottle of water that's already been opened, and some baby wipes. So, so I'm going to wrap them real quick, and then we're going to give them to the kids. Don't mind my hair, guys. I just woke up, so it's horrible. Yes, it's like all over freaking place. It's like all over the place, guys. Okay, but we'll be right back. Boys.
What?
Mommy and Daddy got you guys a gift that we want you guys to open, okay?
Yeah.
But listen.
What?
You guys got to open it one at a time, all right?
Yep.
All right. I'm gonna, hold on. Sit up there. Get up there and sit down.
Okay. Which one's mine?
All right, Bentley.
Which one?
All right, this one's yours. Hold on, one at a time. All right, go ahead and open it. Let's see what you got. What do you think it is? Ooh, I'm getting so excited. Open it faster! Open! Open! What did Santa get you? Toilet paper! Wow! You got toilet paper! What are we gonna do with that?
Put it in the bathroom. Put it in the bathroom.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Was that a good gift?
Yeah.
Aw, you're so sweet. Alright. And here's yours. Go ahead and open it. Hurry, hurry, open it. What did Santa get you? Wipes. Do you like it?
Can I collect me a water?
Uh-oh, Daddy, he's got somebody's gift.
It's your gift.
Oh, hold it.
Okay. You guys are the sweetest. Here's your gift, Kyson. Open it. Open it, open it, open it, open it. What does Santa get you guys? What is that? What did he get you?
Water. Mama.
Your water? Do you like it?
Hello.
Oh, thank you, baby. Oh, you want it right there? Okay. Do you guys like your presents?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you like your present, Chase?
It's nice, Mom.
What are you going to do with yours?
Put it in the bathroom.
What are you going to do with yours?
Go in here.
And what are you going to do with your water?
Nah.
You're going to sit right beside you?
Nah.
Well, you guys are some really good sports. But I got something to tell you guys.
What?
This was actually a prank. This was a bad Christmas. Bad Christmas gift. You guys wasn't supposed to like your Christmas gift.
Hmm.
But because you guys did, that should mommy that you guys are good sports.
Yay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Give me five. Give me five. Leave mommy hanging. You want? There you go. Give me five.
What five?
That's my boys.
Two.
Okay.
Ow.
All right. Oh, fist pump you too. All right. I love you. Love you. So right now we are getting ready to head to my side of the family's Christmas reunion party, and got all the kiddos in here. Everybody want to say hi?
Hi!
So we will see you guys when we get there. So we have just gotten to the family reunion. It's very loud here, so you probably won't hear us. But Miss Emmy. I'm missing one. Oh, there he is.
You see it? I see you, Mom. I see.
Smile. I love your eyes.
Mama, see now.
Me and airplane and traffic.
You say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Goodbye.
taco.
Oh, your hand's over it. Other hand. Move your other hand. There you go. You can talk to everyone.
Hi. I did. Hi.
Hey everyone, so we just got home from the family reunion, Christmas dinner, and let me tell you guys, it was hectic. Kids didn't want to sit still, of course, but we're back home now.
Mom, I'm thirsty.
We are back home now, and the kids, we're trying to get them settled down. They've had so much sugar that I don't think they're going to bed anytime soon, or taking a nap anytime soon, I should say. But,
we're just gonna let them bounce off the walls.
Pretty much.
What the parents do best.
That's what we do. So, anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end today's vlog here. Hopefully, you guys all have a great Christmas weekend, and we will see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye, guys.